quick video. Kind of post a link to the real meaning of the word Salah as found in the King James Bible. The Bible mentions that there will come a time known as the time of Jacob's trouble, and it is a fierce and ominous period of human history. The word Salah appears exactly 75 times in the King James Bible, and nearly every time it does, it is in the context of the second coming of Jesus Christ in the Battle of Armageddon at the end of the tribulation. And give you one example, Psalm 89:37 says, "It shall be established forever as the moon, and as a faithful witness in heaven, Salah." And then another example, Salah is an actual literal place that still exists to this day. Second Kings 14:7, "He slew of Edom in the Valley of Salt 10,000, and took Salah by war, and called the name of it Jophiel unto this day." And it's not too long of an article, but I will link it in the description. Thank you for watching.